our spring ball is a little bit different, as you can tell. We've done this since I've been here. It's more of a controlled scrimmage. The last part of it is live football, obviously. But I thought tonight was fun for our guys. A lot of guys haven't been in this stadium. There's a few fans in here, which is always makes it nice. It's been a good spring for us, trying to put in a new offense and do some things defensively that we had done last year to be more consistent of what we've done defensively. And we were pretty good on defense. We were number one in a lot of statistics in our conference. But the offense now, as you know, we're battling that quarterback. And that's still a battle that's still continuing until we get into the summer. But I thought tonight there were some signs. We were very simple. We were going to keep it simple tonight. Didn't create a lot of formations, didn't do a lot of things on offense. Had one running play, basically zone right, zone left, a couple passes, and that was it. Defensively, we played single safety high for the most part. Just let them play and compete. And guys got better in the spring, and so that's the thing that excites me the most.
Is the energy up a little bit more now that, you know, it's under the lights and you get a few fans out there as well?
Well, it's always fun to come into this stadium. It's a special place. And the guys that have been here, you know, since I've been here, these guys have won a lot of games here. They love coming in here and playing on the grass. And the young guys and even some of the portal guys, they don't know how good it is until they see the fans in here and the advantage we have with our fans. They do a fabulous job for us, making noise. And can't wait to see them again.
Do you feel good about your quarterback room right now?
Yeah, because it's the room that the guys are in. And as you know, it's competition in that room. And we'll just see where it goes. You guys know how I am. It's just we compete around here, and then you make decisions and try to get better. So that's where we're at. We're going to try to get better at all the positions.
You rotate a lot of guys on that corner throughout spring ball.
Yes.
How would you just assess where you guys are at that position?
We've got a lot of talent, and we're actually bringing in probably two more corners. We've got some more guys to bring in. We've got, I think, eight scholarships left. There's some guys that we're going to bring them in here. They're ready to come. Wait, just see how things work out. But it's a position where we have a lot of talent, not a lot of experience per se, but I like our talent. I do, and I think the one thing you can't give players is talent. And if we can just hone them in and get them focused in, there's some gifted players back there.
Penalties were a big deal coming into spring. How did you guys assess or do?
Well, we had four in the night, and so that was good. And we had maybe 70 plays of football. And we talked about it. And the players have really taken heart to that. And I know this during practice, if they have over five penalties, they got to run. They legislated that on their own. That if you had five penalties after a practice as a team, everybody runs. We didn't run that many days. Give them credit. It's easy to say. But when the season starts, we'll see with the emotion and anxiety. But the fouls that got us were the non-competitive fouls when the ball didn't move. Those are the ones that are concentration and focus. So hopefully we can do a better job of that this year.
Do you like where you guys are on the offensive line?
I do. I think we have a veteran group, and we're not done yet. We're going to add guys to the roster now. It's just how it works, you know, and that's why I think you guys know that every year we've been here that we always five or six in the pocket, right, because you know something's going to happen. Spring ball is going all over the country. We've gotten transfers in before. Now they have this thing called a portal. And so the coaches go on vacation tomorrow for a week. I'll be here tomorrow like I was the last time. Got a lot of tape to watch here. While the coach, see, when the coaches are gone, I get to really watch tape. I don't have to worry about those guys. I just watch tape. I watch players. And I sit in there. Obviously, Andy is here now. And Andy better get it ready because we're going to watch a lot of tape together next week.
Do you ever take a vacation?
Generally, not no time soon. You know, and then there's a draft. I mean, you know, it's interesting. I'm starting to get calls about our players from a lot of teams. And so that's always fun to be able to talk about the players. We've got about 9 or 10 guys that have the ability to maybe play at the next level. And it's always exciting for me to talk to the teams that have been calling. They've been calling every day.
What do you think the guys did with the new offense?
I think pretty good. We try to keep some things the same, you know, but it's just I like what we're doing. We understand a little bit more. You saw some play action stuff tonight. I think that's a good thing. I like when the quarterback goes in the summer. Some reason, it just looks like should I say, football that looks like just what I'm used to looking at, right? And and the play action pass is big if you can run the football. And I think we have some talented runners that can run. So the one thing we've done here, we've always been able to run the ball. There's no doubt about it. And you have to run the ball if you're going to be a good football team.
What do you want your players to focus on from now until fall camp?
Well, I got to get better. And they're in here, actually. They're back at work Monday. I told them, I'm in the building, so don't think no coaches are here. And they're not here. I'm going to be in the building. They started laughing. They said, Coach, you're always here. I said, that's exactly right. But they're going to continue to go with Joe and work. They've got about another 2 weeks. And they'll get some time off then. But it's a focus group. And it's a good leadership group. We got about 10 guys that are part of the leadership committee. And they've done a really nice job of really setting the tone and the standard, which is fun to watch.
Coach, what did it mean to you to see so many of your former Sun Devils in the stadium tonight?
Well, the fact that our relationships are more than just them being a Sun Devil football player. You know, they look to me as a friend. You know, and that means something to me. Relationships are important, and wherever I've been as a head coach, I've always had a relationship with my players, and I think that's important. So nothing different here. You know, it's fun when they come hug me and tell me how much they appreciate the time they spent here with us. And I tell them I appreciate them because they helped us win a lot of games, those guys.